đây đây.
Yes, this is like a song. I am right. And after this is the name of the creature.
So it's literally just saying it's
Storm.
That's disappointing. I thought I was like trying to figure. So what is a sandwich?
Yes.
You know a sandwich?
Yes.
What is a...
No, we don't know. Bánh mì sandwich là gì ta? Sandwich là bánh mì gì ta? Bánh mì
sandwich. Bánh mì
sandwich.
Sandwich là sandwich. Sandwich là sandwich thôi.
Nó gọi là gì?
Không, bread là bánh mì không á, dài dài á.
I was so proud. You were on the motorbike and I was like, this one is rice, this one is... Yeah, that's the only one I got correct. Oh well, I will try more tomorrow.
We will try to read it.
When I say the Vietnamese words, I try to say a word that is English. So, like... Big TV.
Yes.
Yeah. So we call it cinema. So I think sin,
chow.
No, I remember.
like
you are sad.
Yung dong is like you call like yong dong.
Oh, the you mean the
yung dong.
Yeah. When I first see this, I was calling it yong dong, but then people do not understand. But now yong.
Yung.
That second word I cannot do. Yung.
No.
What? You try more.
Yung.
Yung.
No.
Okay. You.
Yung.
Yes.
One more time.
Nope.
Yung. If you are spelling it, spell like it sounds like. So it's like yung.
Yes.
Do.
Do. No. Do. Yung. Do.
Yung.
Do.
Do. Yung. Yeah, this one. I will just say ding dao.
Ding dao.
Yung. Do.
But they can understand what you are called. Yung. Do. Yes.
Every time I learn this word, somebody tell me every time I think it sounds completely different. But maybe one day someone will say you did it correct. But yeah. Well, I was told I'm going here tomorrow, so I don't know anymore. Don't.
Yes.
I'm gonna say this one. I must keep my eye on the time because at 8 o'clock I have a class. Yes. Yeah. For 45 minutes we are learning this book. But I do not know which page. So it must be adult. This is adult class. We are learning things like this. Yeah. This one is in Peru. Yeah. Central America. Yeah. Central America. Yeah. Or South America. I did not go here. But when they learn from the book, sometimes it's a little
boring. America. Mỹ. Đấy là Mỹ. Bang. Mỹ còn có nhiều bang.
What do you... So, you have not spoke a lot today. What did you do today? This morning?
I have a breath, but I don't want to be annoyed. Want to say?
Sleeping.
Breakfast. What did you have?
Noodles.
You had bún. Forget it. What did you have with your noodles? What noodles? Today I had fried noodles with shrimp and squid. You know? You know shrimp? Squid is... You know this one?
The animal?
Squid. Yeah, in the water. So I had noodle with this and... That one. You know this one?
Con ốc.
Con cá.
Con này con ốc.
Con cá ngựa quá.
Con gì á?
It's a shrimp.
Tôm.
Tôm.
À tôm.
Tôm rồi. Xấu
rồi.
Tôm là gì? Tôm là gì? Tôm là gì? Tôm là gì?
So I had this one with a fried noodle. Yeah. What did you have?
Trong bún á.
I think you give a student a topic tomorrow. Yes,
okay.
Tomorrow we talk about traveling or photography or something. Yes. And
sometimes
yes,
we tried day. This before. So yeah. Once we picked to talk about vacations.
Vacation.
But when we arrived, we start to talk about vacation, but then nobody wants to talk about it anymore. They
yeah.
say we will just talk about whatever comes next, you know what I mean? But if whatever topic anybody wants to talk about,
uh-huh.
we can talk about tomorrow, no problem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
We pick, remember when we picked to talk about vacation?
Tính tiền kìa, mấy em ơi.
Tính
tiền anh không?
Because she asked me tomorrow for you to pick a topic for us to talk about.
I think we will write out yes the name of topic tomorrow.
If everybody wants to do that, we can do that. No
okay, yeah.
You decide.
Yeah.
Chị nói á là bây giờ hôm nay á ngày mai chúng ta thảo luận cái gì, hôm nay chúng ta phải đưa đề tài để các bạn về chuẩn bị ngày mai đến là có thể là sổ ra thôi, đúng không?
Yeah.
Ý là như vậy đó. Mỗi ngày một chủ đề. Yes.
Chủ đề gì vậy ta?
Mày
chủ đề ăn uống thôi. Topic.
Okay.
So you
want to talk
about vacation
tomorrow?
Oh, tôi không
hiểu chủ đề.
Okay. Không ham gì,
ngày nào cũng
như
mày
cay.
Ngày
nào ăn thì cay là. Tắm hết
với ăn được. Cũng quậy nữa. So we can talk about that tomorrow.
Yes. Okay.
One day, one topic. Tomorrow, other topic. Yes.
Okay. So, what is your name one more time?
What?
Your name. Okay, she said she wants to talk about hobbies, you know,
hobbies
and vacation.
Vacation.
Going on vacation.
Hobby.
You say, I think you just said, but maybe if you tell me what do you want to talk about and then we'll talk about it.
Hobbies.
Okay. So everybody can think about this and then tomorrow we can talk about this. Okay. And then we will see where it goes.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, and I will go teach my class now. It depends, because sometimes the classes, their English is, they are still learning, so you cannot have a conversation, it's only repeat, but it's important, so I will go and we will learn some new words, but yeah, sometimes they tell me they do not want to learn the book anymore because boring language, but
hai thằng âu yếm nhau đang lên sóng.
It's now broken, but before it's for a card.
Yeah.
But I break it because it's very old. But it works. So. All right, guys. Thank you very much. Sorry.